because health is beauty. So even though it's Wednesday, I'm still doing this Health Tip Tuesday, and this is a very simple tip that I would like to reiterate because it's really, 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 really important. Constipated, what do you do? A really simple thing that you don't think about. Sometimes you're like, oh, I need more fruits, I need more veggies, and that all helps, but sometimes when you're eating your regular food, like if you like to eat a lot of chicken and rice, or beef, whatever you like to eat, bread, sandwiches, any kind of starch, even when you add some fruits in, you might still be very, very sluggish and constipated because it's happened to me before. So don't forget your water. Water can move mountains. It really, really can. I mean, I was just constipated and I forgot the very simple tip of just water, and water really does a lot. So obviously you want your fiber, you want your roughage, your fruits and vegetables, and if you can't do that, have like, eat some fiber bars, eat some fiber cereal that's really good before you go to the prune juice, because prune juice can often aggravate you, even though it's natural. Personally, I don't like prune juice, okay? Prune juice is painful for me, actually. And shout out and comment below if you have that same issue with prune juice. It can give you pain as it relieves you, and we don't want the pain. Plums are good. Plums are okay for me, but prune juice is like a violent, painful thing that we really, really, really want to stay away from. So even though drinking a nice tall glass of prune juice would move you, you really don't want to go there. Go with the plums and the water and the apples and the fruits and other fruits and veggies, any kind of roughage, but that doesn't always do it. What I'm trying to tell you is that if you eat normally with your chicken and rice and your rice and your rice and your bread and your rice and your starches, and you add a lot of fruits and veggies, you might still remain constipated. You don't want to just stay constipated. You want to move that through. You want to add that water. So in addition to your fiber, you want to make sure you take your nice water. Drink at least, I would say at least 16 ounces of water, okay? Just so you don't do it, so you don't bloat if you have bloating issues with your water. You really want to keep it down. Don't drink too much because you might get bloated like a little puffer fish, but we don't want that. So just make sure, this is a serious tip, I'm being very serious with you right now. Okay, you really want to make sure, even though I'm kind of laughing because it's kind of funny, but you really want to make sure you have your water, okay? That simple, simple little tip is gonna just move mountains, because I remember being constipated and I was like, I don't eat my fruits, and my fruits aren't doing it. Why aren't the veggies doing it? And the fruits, you need that water. You need something to move it all through, move it all down. Water, water everywhere, okay? So, I hope you enjoyed this Health Tip Tuesday. Thank you for watching. I'll see you in the next video. Later.